I see Black Lives Matter as more of a cleaning house. So, you know, if I have my home and I'm trying to clean up things inside of my home, it's more disruptive for a stranger or someone from the outside to come in and cause destruction while I'm trying to clean up inside.